Welcome back to Grid Legends Career Playthrough with our team, the Sappers. Now, before we get into the first race of this episode, I just want to talk about this race here. This is the semi-pro tuner category and the fully upgraded super modified race. This was the race we're meant to do today, but I've spent 3 hours trying to complete this race and finishing first, trying multiple cars, bankrupting myself money-wise in the process. I can't do it. So unfortunately, and this is the only time I hope we ever have to do this, we need to move on, because I can't just keep doing the same race over and over again and not really achieving anything. We will come back to it hopefully in the future, but we're moving on to the semi-pro GT category and the race for today, or two races in fact, two rounds, and the GT Class 3 event number 1. Brand new cars. I don't believe we've driven any of these. In fact, I'm pretty sure we haven't, because we can check on upgrades. There's no mileage. We only have a choice of two cars since I've got no money. The Bentley Continental and the BMW, and of course, I'm going with the Bentley.
I now pleasure as always. It won't be long until lights go out, the engines roar, and the action commences. So, what do we have to look forward to?
Oh, wow. It's a pleasure. These street circuits are so impressive to me. The logistics alone, I mean, how do they do it? No, seriously, how?
So, not long now until we get underway in this Grid World Series race. I now thank you.
Pace. Make some gains on lap 2.
Crash.
lap 3 now. Take some position. Past the halfway stage of the race.
Apologies for the transition here. I had a phone call and it kind of put paid to my race, hence a little accident there as I had to get back into the swing of it pretty quickly as we're trying to chase down first place. But I'll leave you alone now, back to the racing.
Final lap.
As we cross the line, we're going to finish in second place, just over 3.5 seconds behind first. A decent race. The phone call did interrupt the flow, I must admit, and you could see us hit the barriers afterwards and get a bit out of sorts. And we had to fight back to regain second place, but we just couldn't catch first. They were too quick on the day. But a second place finish is a very good start to this event. Remember, we need to finish fifth or higher after two races. A second place finish near enough guarantees us that, but we've still got a little bit more to do.
And into the final round now, where it will all be decided. Inel, what are your thoughts?
Looks to be a heated race ahead. It's really close between some teams. So grab your popcorn and get ready for a battle.
Well, not long to wait to find out how this one will unfold. So don't go anywhere.
Your teammate has crashed. What's his pack going into lap 2?
As we come to the end of lap number 2, we are in the lead after making a nice overtake and then a car crashing ahead of us to gift us first place. And we're going to skip ahead to the final corner of the last lap, We are in the lead, we've got a decent margin to the car behind, and we are going to finish in first place. So that's a first and a second place finish out of the two races for event number one, and that's a guaranteed above fifth place finish. In fact, I think that's a guaranteed first place finish overall. In fact, it is confirmed just there. A decent start to the GT category. Bentley Continental was a decent car to drive. I thought we'd struggle in the rain, but actually it grips really well. You can have a lot of confidence in the corners in this car. I do think it lacks a bit of speed at times, maybe a little bit of acceleration, but it's the overall grip that really makes a big difference in this car. And we walk away the fastest lap in that race as well. Pretty happy with that. So a very good start to GT category. Next episode, we'll move on to GT Class 3 finale. Again, apologies for having to skip a race. I just can't figure out what I need to do differently after trying several different cars, but hopefully it's the only time we have to do that. Thank you very much for watching. We'll see you again for more Grid Legends Career Playthrough.